Yo. What a game for Plus in September. Holy shit. Batman. Now, it's good for everybody who hasn't played Batman Arkham Knight, but for me, still great, but you know, I've installed the disc again, because I already bought it, because I'm a big Batman fan, and you know, I'm looking at you with really, really deep concentration and saying, please come and watch my game as I'm Batman. Love me, you know you do. See, I've disappeared now. I go into the dark because I'm Batman. Anyway, see, look, you can tell I played it before. Bleak Island, 96%. Yeah. So what we'll do is, because on this one as well, right? Yeah, I don't want to spoil too much, but you can do different things. Yeah, there is a new story plus which lets you play all the way through. What? Oh, I don't think I've done everything yet, so I can't do those bits. I think they might be online, but there is a new story plus, but the new story plus as well has some situations where you have to you know, go crazy. Anyway, what we'll do is we'll start a new one. That way we can get you know, the feel for it all. And that way we can be brought back into it. Then it'll be awesome. So, you know, AR challenges, those are just your basic combat ones. So, you know. But there is one mission when you finish it where you, if you die, you have to start from the beginning again.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night.
Whoa,
and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
Yeah, I can control the fire. Forget about that. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Burn!
This is how it happened.
But
this
did it.
Is how the Batman died.
But he never did. Well, at least I think we didn't.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
True that.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger. Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I want some more coffee.
Service! Waffles with bacon on the side!
I thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Morning.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Any problem, man?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
He's trying to have a cup of tea. Or coffee. Okay. Seems like my cup there. Wait, that guy is not good. Yeah. Morning. Okay, let's go and see what's happening.
You gonna check that guy out? He's down the back.
Bruce Wayne. Who's down the back?
Wish I had one yacht. I'd probably use it too. You know, I actually go yachting.
What if I had a heart attack?
You're just right there, though. Yeah. Okay, someone's smoking.
One guy?
This guy. Morning.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Gekka.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Stickle. What?
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Ow.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Two-faced.
Scum.
Penguin.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Oh, sure Batman can.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
What I started with. This is the cool gun. If you're in a certain area and you got like two things, like say for instance that clock tower to, well, that maybe possibly works, but unfortunately no. Okay, we have, ooh, there's a picture. Environment too small. I'll give you two small.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Subject is more. See, where it's meant to be is basically taking pictures of things, and you can do the basically the riddles. So, you know. See, look, you can go around all the holes in that map. It's awesome. Look at the size of it. Just think what you could do when you're Batman. But then you can move along to see all the things that is close to it, yeah. You know, and then you can see other stuff, Wayne Tech and stuff like that. You know, basically these are all your things to upgrade you so you can get yourself stronger. You know, like say for instance that, I can have a dive bomb attack, you know. But the good thing with this game is, you know, you just keep on leveling up and then you can get it all. You know. So yeah. So if I finish a fight, it'll get me that, it'll get me sorted. And then more people here, you know. And there you go. So let's get going. So I can jump down or I can move down, but I just go woo. And there you go. Back for life. Double tap it, you get your thing going.
I wish Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the parents.
Oh, that's a thing. I thought it was one, but hey, never mind. You know what I mean? Hello? Let me in.
Ma'am, you qualified for comp? How much you getting? More than enough. Anyway, this buddy of mine recommended a surgeon. Says he can make me perfect.
He better be good. It's gonna take a real artist to fix a face like that.
Scarecrow's really gonna do it this time.
Hey.
This is crazy. Don't seem real, none of it.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
It's all right, I'm already on it.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Never is. Mission good.
Been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Any reason why I know how to zip wire fast one is because I did it in the last one. And some things are basically what you're gonna do is double tap X and then London. Is he really? Who's Batman? Am I Batman? Are you Batman? Are you Batman? Don't use weapons. Don't use weapons. Not good. And that's how you take some bad guys out.
Mm-hmm. Over here.
Also, if you, when you lose a little bit of health in fights, the more you gain from a fight, gives you your health. It's only at the end though, which is kind of annoying. But hey, look at me. I'm like, yo, I'm Batman. You gonna play my game? You gonna play my game?
Don't leave me here, please.
Who? You. Okay. Hey, I'm Batman. I'm here to save you. What are you gonna do?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, crap. Shit. Good thing I'm Batman, innit? Oh, that could have ended badly.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Taking out the bad guys,
even in the odds.
Listen to this.
We're done for, aren't
we? You ready? You ready? You're gonna love this. Oh, here it is. I know what you're thinking. Why is he so excited? Look, it's Batman for God's sake, and I played this game before, so I know.
Oracle, I need to track that military
96%
vehicle.
96% though.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
But
I'm
some of the
location now.
Riddles don't work, so. Some of the riddles work really hard, so. Look at the car. Look at it.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Don't lose them!
We're out of here.
Stay on their ass! Come on!
It's Batman!
Morning, guys.
Come on, punch it!
Doesn't matter. It's all good.
Stay with them!
I'll stay with them.
Keep on their tail!
Believe me.
Come on, punch it! Stay on their ass! Come on!
Hey.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! How are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Damn it. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Batman's losing them.
Sure he is. I do.
Don't move.
Somebody help me. Please.
Come on in.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
You first.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Oh.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Good news is, this car is like awesome. It's like, so like, you know, everywhere. Jump a short over me.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Till
joke. What, you think I want him to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he?
Ready?
Looks like
three,
he's taken a knife and cut
one.
Chunks out of it.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
I know.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Well, you ain't seen me yet, so.
Something tells me.
Come on in.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Poison
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh, that's not good.
Will he ever learn?
Maybe. Told you.
You're coming with me.
Dead or alive.
You only had to ask.
Yeah, that's not my way.
What's wrong?
Feet. Tank. Hardcore tanks.
Go, go, go!
People.
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered.
He's
don't
not
move.
Cornered. You wish he was.
Are
cornered.
You sure it's him?
Confirmed. Yeah. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. It's just one tank.
Operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Yeah, but...
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Yeah, buddy.
Thank you.
need to stay within range of the remote control.
These bits are gonna be the hardest part. But watch out for those lines. That's where they,
the master of understatement as ever.
Oh, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Just let you know, there's a big tank that sucks like hell in this game. So, yeah.
What's with all the rain? Suddenly Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella. Oh crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
I think all I gotta do is have my friend.
Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. I'll give you missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
You know what I mean? Loads of AR challenges.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Not just yet, you know. Look at this. You can do all these. And eventually they get more. You know, good times.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Who's that? Is it me? So. Use a gun bit at the top most of the time, but, and don't try and hit bit. If you get hit with those, but try and stay out of the line if possible.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
See, these are cool because they can get you certain things. Yeah, which give you more chances to get more points, which get you more points to level up and whatnot. So, see, that's a downloadable one, and these are your normal combat ones. So if we put that on, it'll show on the map if we can get it. See, look, I've already done it once. Wasn't top, but I was thrilled. This is in the world as well, so, you know. And by the looks of it, there's nothing here yet. So, yeah. See that? Bird. Game installation time for me. Alright, that's probably why. Some new stuff. Which means I've got to actually turn it off and a thingy, but we can play the game, the story.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
This would be the most amazing place where you come in all the time.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
What the hell? Hold your fire! You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Yeah, but not by me.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
I'll show you what I've got as well.
Who taught you to drive?
My mom. Oh wait, she's dead, so. No one taught me. I taught myself, because I'm Batman. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yep. Cell you like. Good night.
Chuck the bars while I'm waiting. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Thank you.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
And you go. See? Magic. Basically, all these chambers. Eventually. When you do it all, things will be
now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it. But if we work smart,
we get through. Like your weapons. Good time.
All right. Rachel? Can you hear me?
Make sure you put your trash in the bin.
Just about. The signal's real bad.
We see all these. These eventually will be filled with stuff. Yeah, weapons, your stuff, you know, your gadgets and stuff, you know, that you'll be using, so, okay. And then this room is basically, well, what the bad guys have already used. So, you know. See, look, Mad Hatter, Joker, Bane. Ra's al Ghul, Killer Croc, Deadshot, Electroon, Batman. Okay, cool, I probably need that.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, aka, we don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Oh, you know I will, one day. There's Arcany, Great White Shark, Mr. Freeze, Scarface, Black Mask, Talia al Ghul, and Ventriloquist. It's probably more, but, you know, see, look, Harley Quinn. But, you know, haven't quite, figured out where they all are yet, but you know, as I say, I've only got 4% to do, so most of it's pretty much done.
Okay, run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct.
I forget what I was gonna do.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Good to know.
The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams.
Hey, some bats. I'm tired. I am actually tired. So,
you can start by telling the damn truth.
Alright, guys, how's it going? You doing good? Good? You feeling frisky? You find anything? Nope. Good. That's my job.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they bill me when it's over?
Well, because, you know, who wants to do that?
Screw you!
Alright.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Yep.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
Need a mission to that. See, look, these would be the main story. These would be like the side quest for Riddler. And then basically, eventually, all this will be filled. You know, and then when it says 100%, you know you've done that. So, you know. At the moment, I gotta do, well, I can do these, but riddle solve. As I say, sometimes on Batman games, most of them that I've played, they seem to have a bit of a glitch when it comes to doing stuff. So, you know.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
True that.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernando. Never seen him up close before.
Alright, guys, how's it going?
Yep, who's that? Poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
What are you doing,
Owens? Is a good cop.
Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
Still no sign of the preacher. No records, nothing. Something tells me he didn't see
him. Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman.
Nah,
you and
I broke
all your friends.
Because tonight's you would the night we just an idiot. So you know. So I broke your hand. God.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Hey.
Air support saw
get away from
into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, no. Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road.
Ready?
I should have some
three,
more upgrades
two,
ready soon.
One. Woo-hoo. Yeah,
remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all.
Now
I just stay behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied
so
your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin, and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
You think he's had enough?
Nope. Thank you. I'm on it. Everybody
bring
good?
It.
Yeah. I'm on it. We good? feeling frisky. You're dead. They look a bit like they're frisky. Yeah. Alright, how's it going? You alright? Good. I got you.
Batman. God, it's really you.
Nah, from here. Mark.
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Well, we'll try. You will try. Still.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location. The fire crew are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
Jump 50 meters in the back of it. Oh. Crazy. See some of these. Yeah. There is like some sort of thing though. Let's see how long we got until it's done properly. Two minutes. So that means it's all done. So what we could do is Volunteer program. Yes. Right, let's see. Let's see what happens, shall we? See if we can see what we can do. Here we go. See, look, completed, bruv. Might have to give me a second. There's a butterfly in the room now, going crazy. So yeah, I'll sort out that. So try and read the points. What you get if you win. Okay. That's us. Right. Yeah. Three more seconds, we're good. Okay. Right. Anyway, sorry about that. Yeah. So these you can play as different people. Yeah. And then you get to do the stars and stuff. Which, as you can see, yeah, you've got 11 out of 12. So, you know. See, that one's come back. See, I think these ones are the ones that you've got to actually do quietly, stealthy and all that stuff. I bet you can. And if it's got a time on it, it means I've done it, but I haven't done it great. Like, say for instance, that I haven't done yet. See, I've got to do certain things to unlock them. This is what happens if you do them with 3 stars, you get a Wayne Tech point. As you can see, I've still got another 40 to do for you know, crazy, and there's no time on that one, so I haven't tried that one. So that one's all in the vehicle. Yeah, these are all nightmare ones, which we've had a little go on. So, for starters, let's see, you can pick different people. So, yeah. Right, let's try this one. And then see what happens. You know, gotta go crazy. Then we'll try a sneaky one, and then hey, and if we're happy, then hey, happy times.
Simulation right. Activated.
Oh yeah, you know, I'll skip. Sorry.
Simulation complete.
What we got? No, let's get it at all. You gotta try and do everything in one combo.
Simulation activated.
Like that, for instance. Any little hit whatsoever. Best thing to do, most of the times, if you're never too sure, double tap X, so you can do a roll. That will give you a little chance to get away, and you can do stuff.
Simulation activated.
Get back! Target!
Wait till I get, you know, my skills are. Ow. Yep, some of the people you can dodge really easy. Others you can't. That's when you need to start. But look, we've got one star. So. That's a start.
Simulation activated.
Oh bugger. See what I mean? Red guys, move out the way. Yellow, you have to time the dodge perfectly well, but look at that, see? We got 2 stars. So, you know, more practice, you get better. Hopefully, one day. But as you can see, I'm playing it in a while. Thing with Batman is don't butt him back like crazy. Take it. Any times when you can butt him back is when you've got outcrop. When you've got, you know, you flow meter up like loads, and every time you press you punch button, it just flies straight into them, back and forth, back and forth. It's so smooth, it's like amazing.
Simulation activated.
Gadgets you need, the better you can be.
You're better than this. I'll do it at least one more time, and then we'll this is the reason why I've got so many of them done, because I don't want to give up. So, you know.
Simulation activated.
This ends now. Stop him!
We're gonna break you down. I was 400 points away from doing it.
Well, that's
it. Hey, you know what I mean? 400 points away from doing it. Yeah. Sorry, but yeah, see what I mean? Crazy. You see what I mean when you get well, that was just bad. I want to do it really quickly, though. As I say, the more stuff you use, the better.
Simulation activated.
He's no match for you! We'll make this quick, I promise.
Out. I was trying to mess with some of the stuff. Did not work out.
Simulation complete. Simulation activated.
Everybody's easy on this game, just not easy at the same time. Because you gotta figure out who's what, doing what, and, well, you know. If you ever played a Batman game, then you know what. But if you really want to do it really easy, sometimes just stand there and just press the.
We've trained for this moment, Batman.
And, prepare to move. Well, maybe get a few. Hey, I've done it.
Simulation complete.
There you go. There you go. Done. See? Give it all you can and you eventually do it. Look at that. Look at it. Three-star, baby. Three-star. We can do it on another person as well. Yeah. I think you're meant to play it as Azrael mainly to go on to it, but. Yeah, but. No, so we'll do it the proper way if you want, but it's not Batman, but still, hey, it's cool, I guess. So pretty much the same thing. trick is dragging people away from a load of people. And then, when you think you're not doing too well, or something's gonna go wrong, just take your time and and stay away from people that will hurt you. Which is everybody, but hey. God damn it.
Simulation complete.
Done it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Nice. See that? So I get, for every 10,000 points, over 30, I get one bat thing, which will help me get better. And I think that's 200, that Marowak's got, so. We can do it with Robin. These are the main bits that are the best things in the game, to be honest with you, because they are very, very intense. And as you see, it goes crazy. Like about a million people come at you. And depending on which simulation you're running, well, you know. Yeah.
Simulation activated.
I knew most of it from the circus life. He was what you call, you know, electric. But look, I did it my way. And the thing is, you can only get the main points by the looks of it from doing Azrael. But we'll see if we can get 3 stars on all these guys and see what happens. I'd say I think it only counts on Azrael on this one. But, okay. But it still works. You still get points, which still practice, so. Which is good.
Simulation activated.
went wrong.
Simulation complete.
Went wrong, see? Sometimes you can get carried away too much. And that's when it goes wrong.
Simulation activated.
They won't recognize you when we're finished, Catwoman.
Defend yourself!
No. Time to fight some real men, Catwoman.
Point me in the right direction of a real man, and that's how I get a trigger. Ah, yeah, mother. See? This game's kind of random as well, a little bit. You know, different enemies, different times, you never know when they're gonna come. Hey, done it. Woo! Okay, good time. Right. Let's try another one. Which is Nightwing this time. So we've got Nightwing, Harley Quinn, and Robin left, and then, well, Red Hood even. And then we're done. Then we'll try something else. All these things are all the stuff that's happened in the game anyway. So these are just things that if you can't find anything to do, that help you to find something to do. So, yeah.
Simulation activated.
I know of them pretty much fight the same way, but as you've seen, just a little bit different in the way that they crazy. But in a way, think about it, these are all the things that are gonna help out in, in the long run. In getting more.
Batman won't recognize you when we're finished.
That's when do we finish? So I've got places to be, you know.
We're gonna hurt you, Nightwing. Following orders, Nightwing.
The higher the combo, the more chance you're gonna start getting like a frenzy thing, and then basically you're gonna, well, you can take down people in one shot. And you can take it as fast as you want or as slow as you want. Just don't go crazy with the main weapon, main attack button. So if you go crazy with the main weapon attack, well, you might miss the counters. You miss the counters. Then then you might end up dying.
No, time for you to die, Nightwing.
You first. Oh crap, he got me.
Bugger.
He got me.
Simulation complete.
He got me. Yeah, we done it though. So, Harley Quinn next. Might as well do them all, you know. See what happens. You know, gives everybody a little bit of a, you know, howdy do. And there's six more to get, so Harley Quinn, and then that tab is all done. There's loads to do on this game though, Tanya. It might seem like it's all a bit repetitive, but you know, if you get into the game though, it's crazy. And this was the first game I got for the PlayStation 4. I got it with the Arkham thing. Ah, you bother. Ugh. I missed out by 200 points. Damn. I was using a bit more grapples that time, so. I was using the old grapple.
Simulation.
Check me out! Stay down, please! Hey, yeah!
Crap. See? Because you didn't know which one it was, you went straight for it, and then... Well, ended up going wrong for you, didn't it? Yeah, wrong. Wrongo. Oh crap. Fuck. He grabbed me, man.
Simulation complete.
He grabbed me in a poke.
Simulation activated.
Ah, yeah. Hey.
Simulation complete.
I don't know why it's not working, but I think it's because we might be going a bit more crazy, trying to do a bit more variation.
Simulation.
Ow! That didn't work too well, did it? You gotta get the flea throw going, so just basically jumping from one person to another. But after you upgrade some of your things, if you do it the right moment, you get more damage and more chance that you won't die. I'd say, if you're never too sure, just slow it down and use the combo button.
Yeah.
Ah, you more. A shield guy, I forgot about that. Bummer. Bummer with the shield guy. Yeah, we've done it. Awesome. On to the next one, which is Red Hood. We can get more and more and more, but obviously, you know. We want to just do them all at the moment, just thingy. And as you can see, different fighting things, so you gotta, like, in one of the modes in this game, you've gotta go through the whole entire thing without getting hit. And that's what I'm gonna try and hopefully do when I've hopefully got all these three. You know, basically the story mode, but, you know. Simulation activated. Basically, all these people have their own little mission as well. At the end, yeah. Simulation activated. See, look, what I'll just press triangle and see how far we get. Only triangle, nothing else. Nothing else. The yellow guys come up, I'm in trouble. And those guys. See? Crazy. In variations, what that means is the more things you do, the more times it'll be. So, say for instance, you whipped your cape. You can use your back claw and use your batarang, that's three.
I promise this is gonna hurt.
We'll make it hurt then.
Supposed to stop it.
Don't promise. Ah, you mother. Some guy came out of nowhere. The boss. Cause he's a dead guy.
Simulation activated. No.
Is you don't have to keep the combo going, you just have to not get hit.
Right.
for a shock?
I got it. Damn it. Well, at least I figured out how to do the shield guy. You gotta whip whatever it is, you know, with your circle button. Like, say, if we're in the Batman's case, you're whipping your cape with circle. And then press your jump button. And then. As you can see, getting better anyway. And you know we can do it. And on this game, every character seems to have the same thing. Just,
simulation activated.
Yellow guys seem to be annoying. Yellow guys means you can dodge them, but you've got to keep on dodging them. Otherwise, well, yeah, you see what happens, they hit you. Yeah. So, yeah.
Simulation activated.
Now, yeah. Mother. See, trying to do the variations gets you more points. Sometimes you lose focus on what you're doing. But as you can see, they all have their own little special trick.
Simulation activated.
Basically, the more style you put into your fighting in this game, the better you're going to be. And the better you be, the better. It's crazy how it works. But it's cool though. Oh, it is very, very cool.
Simulation activated.
Bugger. No, that didn't work, did it? Game over, Dini. Game over, bruv.
Simulation complete.
Well, for some reason, laying on Red Hood makes me wanna, you know, do more stuff.
Simulation
I don't know what happened then. He just stopped and stood at him and went, "Alright, how's it going?" And then he punched the bugger. Hey-ya.
Simulation activated.
The main reasons why this game is awesome is the actual story itself. Mother, he grabbed me. See, those red guys come out of nowhere. They come out of nowhere. They were like, "Hey," and you were like, "Oh," and he was like, "Yeah, hey, don't it?" Sweet, don't it? That means that tower hopefully is done. Yeah, I can do more on the thing, but. Obviously with all these, done them all. But the main is that, and as you can see, you go as high as you want to go. You know, after every 30,000 you get one of those pings, which I'm not exactly too sure what they are, but yeah. So. Right, so we're gonna have to watch some of this again. But I'm thinking this is New Game Plus, which basically means if I die, I die. So deep in my heart, which means I have to do all again. Really, but I'm not too sure if I put that on yet, so. Okay, he's alive. Okay.
This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
Joker. Joker.
Thanks.
No problem.
Joker.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
You know what it'll be.
Sure.
Okay, give me some waffles. Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
Come
on. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Yeah, see. These guys are the things. Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Let's go and sort him out, bruv. Hiya. Okay.
Some people got no respect.
He's just
one guy got 75,000.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Scary as can be. Good news is, it's just all an hallucination. It's all good.
People left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Also a way you can turn
it took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Origins was cool. Each game had a little different things in it. Rooney man. Okay. I didn't know that was a sticker, but now we do. Good times. Right, let's do this.
Falcon 5 to control. Rioters in Chinatown. Over.
Because this is my girl, I can pretty much go hard on. And if you want to see something cool, just give me a second. I'll get her over here as best as possible.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Right, watch this. Basically now... as you can see, this is...
Diddle, detective.
This is the Riddler dude.
I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my... It doesn't take much to tame a cat.
These mean I haven't got it yet, but then these ones mean I do, and you gotta find them somewhere.
It doesn't far best away the
but they keep on telling you each district, so. And these are all your things, so as you can see, I still need to do things. But I just need to level up a lot more. Yeah, which basically just means going around fighting people, doing missions, doing things. And look, I've only got that, which is throw freeze things, but I think I've already got that. Just it won't be as powerful as it. And yeah. So, you know. And some of them I don't really want because it's like, eh. But I can get them now. I just need to wait for some certain points. And that's probably one of the percentages that I haven't got. But as you can see, the Batmobile, I've got all that because I needed it to take out these tanks. So, yeah. And the car, pretty much got all the speed. And I can jump out higher now, which is nice. But that one will be even higher when I get that one. Which means I can get across the city a lot quicker. And yeah, the map, well, as you can see, you know, you can see that I've done things, and I think that was the one that we just did then. So yeah, then we just go across all these and then find them all. See, and because I think we've done game, this new game plus, some of the riddles are showing up again, so, you know, I think I can go this way, but I just don't think I can, just yet, yeah, I think, but I'm not sure, but hey, anyway, let's crack on, but yeah, look, now I've got a few more gadgets. Voice synthesizer, remote electronics charge, which was fun. So what this does, to fire it quickly, this just basically stuns people. So, if you're not too good with fighting, take on the world like this.
Did you see the look on that cop's face when he turned the corner?
And then the line launcher. These are just basically C4s. Disruptor, that makes their weapons go bad for a while, which is nice. And then remote hacking device, which is pretty cool. It basically lets you get through some certain doors.
I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
This back claw, if someone's say there, you can pull them towards you. If they're off the building there, you can pull them down. You know. Crazy.
I hear there's some nutcase going around nailing people to walls.
But yeah, as you can see, there's still loads of things.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
But I think the reasons why I haven't got some of the weapons is because I've started a new game again.
I need the location of Unit 2.
Already working.
Because I think I'm meant to fight, thingy, what's his name, Electrode, and he gives me some gloves, and then when I start punching things, it's pretty cool. But if I really want to keep doing stuff, you look at the map there, then I can basically follow that as best I can. 81 meters that way. So you just have to watch for. That's how you can. Oh, there you go, there's something.
Look out!
Bada bing, bada bing. Got that meter above you now. So you have to actually figure out when to press the counter button. And every time you do that, that'll give you things. As you can see, look, got everything to do again. Summarizing, you gotta do a riddle around here somehow. And what it is, crazy.
Dad's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Grown, abandoned, inmate set free, madness could never be held in me. Sometimes it's a little puzzle, or sometimes it's taking a picture. See, look, done, solved it, bruv, look at that, bruv, solved it. See what I told you? Some of the things are easy, some of the things are hard, but hey.
Harley ain't taking down Batman, not in a million years. Something else. Like what? Damn if I know. Maybe she found a psychic and Joker's talking to her from beyond the grave.
What a
Really want to not do it easy. Just jump back as far as you can.
Get you.
And then, once you've got some... then, obviously, it works.
Discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deep tissue, bro. This is where you get to do stuff with. Basically, what you do is you scan the body first as best you can. Say, for instance, that. And then, if you see anything that looks weird, obviously you check it out. But if you can't see anything like it is now, you do the X-ray and it'll show you something else, maybe. Like, you know, that, and then you can basically get a bones, and you see that, and then you can hold it, and then...
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
It is. See, look. So if I've got anything that I can do with one, I can put it on, which obviously I need two for that, so... you know, Batsuit is pretty awesome. Which is nice. Which is very nice. And then you got the armor, which can take bullets, which is nice. And then there's this one with combat. Yeah. pretty good for the things. See, look, you can either hold it or you can tap it. It counters like crazy, but as you can see, it's a lot of fun. You know, there's different moves to do. These are all the riddle things. These are annoying. Some of them can be easy, some of them can be hard. It's just mental. Then there's just all the things that you use to do your sneak. You know, your sneaky snake. Okay, let's get back to it.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the Bat. About time, if you ask me.
See, this is how you find people most of the times. Look at that. See ya.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were
that takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
True that.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Cool.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what? Ah!
Oracle. Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's get crazy, shall we? Now you shouldn't have that, like as you've seen before.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
We should.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to get
it? Ah, freak! It's Batman! Strike him!
Got it then, see. Without the thing, makes it that little bit more harder. And with that little thing making it a bit harder, game gets more fun.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
It always makes things interesting. It's poison ivy, bitch.
Batman,
again.
Were you again. Expecting to find me, Batman?
We watched that before, so we won't have to watch that again. Unless you want to watch it again, then sorry. In advance.
But, go, hey. Go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Got me.
Confirmed, it's Batman.
You ain't got me, bro.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Yeah, buddy. Just look at it.
60mm cannon operational.
Boom.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Boom. Boom.
More unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
They won't, but hey. It's good. It's good. It's good. I think I forgot to pick up those. Maybe that's what that air button is. No, it wasn't. Want to see something cool? Ready? Don't know how to drive? Just go slow like that, and then we get going. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement, as ever.
Do we really need to leave? Do we really need to leave?
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Do we really need
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Use some streets.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
I don't know who that is, but hey. And because it's New Game Plus, it's giving me all my stuff, bad and everything, so, okay.
Don't forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned.
Oh crap, he's coming after us!
Easy. Easy.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
The more points you get, the more you level up. And you get your health back as well. So, yeah. And I think I just got a Wayne tech point, so. Awesome. No, I didn't. 890 to go yet. Bummer. And don't worry about all the people if you're worried about me killing them. These are all bad guys anyway, so don't worry about them.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Very nice.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Like, nice.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
That was tough. Right. I know you're tired. Let's see, there she is. Right now, reality of the situation. Alright. We no longer have to. Let's go.
Nobody's coming out. Out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
To now, get more
chance to
go.
Evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word.
We're moving as fast as we can.
Screw you.
I'll screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do. Good to hear. I've got a scalp.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Seen him up close.
Good luck out with that man.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Just me. The cuts don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip.
You broke my wrist for nothing!
No, I broke your wrist because you're a douche.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Mind up, please, people.
Turn into some kind of
good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments.
And now I'll bring it's the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Got all the carbon fields activated.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick still warm flesh from Gotham's bone. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a violent toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruins and I turn my ears to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman is worth nothing at all.
And that's how you do it when you've got all the things sorted out. Good time.
Help me!
I'm gonna. Just calm down. Yeah, mother.
Batman.
Mother de mother.
God, it's really you.
It's not.
What happened here?
Could be.
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated and taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here.
I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Okay. I mean, hopefully I can get something now. Yeah. There you go. If we can get this.
The missing fire crew's nuts. On these streets, I'll start by checking Duck West. That was their last reported location.
I think it's the clock, but who can tell? Alright,
identity confirmed.
Hey, Oregon.
request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Ooh. Batgirl. Nice.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
He doesn't make a look at Barbara. Thank you.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
This city when it's you don't mentals.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down.
You're going down, Batman!
Who's going down? Am I going down? Okay. You first.
I'll grab him!
Give me cuddles. Thank you. See what I mean? This game is like a mental rigging. Oh yeah. All you gotta do is collect that thing there. Wherever they need. Alright dude, how's it going? How's it going, bro? How's it going? So yeah, all you're saying is my thing needs a little bit more pitchery, and then hopefully, you know, good to send. But otherwise, the gear, you could probably wear it now anyway. Sometimes on these, you just go to go. Weird. Alright, let's see if I can just grab it anyway. I think it's real, mother. Oh, well, never mind. another thing we can't do for a moment. Let's go find something else to do, like the main mission.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100%.
It's 100%, bro.
To stay within range of the remote control.
It was the first thing I had when I was on the PS4, so yeah. Alright, it's still downloading. Sorry about that. I was seeing how Dark Side was going, and it's going quite well. Alright, think this is Wayne Tower. I think what I have to do, I have to get down actually into the car and fly it up and find the area.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Have not worked.
Might be able to create a way for me to progress off of this rooftop.
Grindy. Go with the button bill.
anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Maybe.
Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now.
Bruce, I'll give you a collector. Can we...
Yeah.
Robin.
Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Good to know.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. And need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Suit up, bruv.
Suit up.
Oh, yeah. New suit. Sexier than ever have been before. Let's go. good to go, bro.
One hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you call it backup? What's happening? Shut up!
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
Help me.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that.
It's because I knew one else is Batman.
You're safe now. Duh. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Eh. I'll do my best. Yeah, buddy. 3 points. Nope, 1 point. Oh yeah, I spent it before, didn't I? On the gadget. Gadget, bruh.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Why? I think I'm getting tired. But Batman's so damn good.
I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect.
And it's
I made an anonymous call to
September.
GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage.
Oh.
Come on, connect. Oh. The suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Well, not just because, you know, I'm passing out, bruv. I'm passing out. Ooh, yeah. Passing out. Who's that?
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Good to know.
Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Where Joker lives as well.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
crap.
You left me to die in the asylum. But I will show you no such mercy.
Ow. Let's see if we can get to this place and then. Well. Yeah, we'll. We'll get to this place. I don't know. I hope everybody's loved Batman as best as I can do. If you haven't, then. Yeah. Morning.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Of yours?
Maybe.
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
True that. We'll do.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
He's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
Yeah,
the Arkham Knight.
Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb.
Maybe.
I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Remember rightly, with this area, it's fun because I can use that ramp to get my car going up. Left, right, up, down, whatever. Eventually my car ends up in the building, so it's awesome. But anyway, I think yeah.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Dangerous. Listen up!
Wish.
Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
Anything that's dangerous in this place is those bloody things there. Those are dangerous. All these. But when I get my tank over, it'll be good. It'll be good. Can I get it? Yeah.
So it started. Sherlock.
What was that?
You don't want to.
Came from over there. Move.
It did come from over here. Yeah. spiders. Maybe for now. Man. I wanna go to sleep, Ralph. But the only downside is, when I go to sleep, I take like 20 million hours and then I lose time doing whatever I want that's fun. That sucks. Alright, let's just kill these guys. Try not to mess up this time. 2 points, nice. I pressed the wrong button last time, so, you know. I was meant to glide over here.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. Sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm still
was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Damn straight.
Oracle, okay. I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
I won't fall. I am dying, so. It's game over, bros. It's game over. Is this. Extras. Sorry, Symphys. Web play. Who's that guy? Okay. More costumes. I thought there was a thing. There you go, see that? Harley Quinn. Still gotta do red thing yet. Yeah, still downloadable content. Look. My money, bruh, my money. Rocksteady team. Batmobile. Free, okay. Ah, it goes off the thing. Oh, anyway. December Cryfire Challenge Pack. December 2008. Cool. There's a lot of skins. Cool. Ew, green car. Ooh, Robin. Ooh, Robin's car. That's nice. Ooh, cool car. Ooh, the old Batmobile. And your Bat. Ooh, cool. Hey, Batman Returns one. Awesome. Cool. Old school. Nice. Look at all these suits, and look at them. Most of them are free as well. Which is awesome. Oh, yeah. Right. Ugh. Before we go then, let's have a fight. See what happens. One last fight. And I think with these ones, I'm not asking it once. Forget it, any point. That's it. I'm dead, bruh. I'm dead. I'm deader than dead and more dead than a dead man. Come on, beat this dude.
Bust you up, Batman.
You gotta try.
You don't stand a chance against us.
See, that's one of the reasons why you have to keep him close. So why is messes you up?
Simulation activated.
Achieve over thingy. And I got every 10, I get 2 more over. Okay, let's do this.
Simulation activated.
Ah, oh, I didn't worry, did it?
Simulation complete.
Alright, well, the red. Guys, you know, the ones that run it here. I don't know.
Simulation activated. Simulation complete.
It's because I missed the combo then. I pressed it too early.
Simulation activated.
Ah, you mother.
Simulation complete.
Bloody guy again. Out of nowhere. He got me. Got me.
Simulation activated. What the hell? Simulation complete.
Bitch. Got me. It's a little bugger.
Simulation activated.
Any last prayers, Batman? You better make
see, I know I've done it because we did it just a minute ago, but the good thing is with these battles, they give me see this done like really kind of easy. Watch this.
Simulation activated.
It's boring though.
Knock that guy off his feet.
There you go, see, done it again. Alright. One last go, because, yeah. You can see the high score anyway. Simulation activated. Me too again. Yeah, so, you know, I didn't get beat the record, but it's there.
Simulation activated.
Ah, you mother.
Simulation complete.
See, when you do the grapples, it takes the time away a little bit, but you lose your momentum. And, well, not exactly you lose anything, isn't it? You just lose your momentum. Stuff that you were doing.
Simulation activated.
This one's all about combos, so you don't really have to worry about going better. Ah, you mother. I went crazy, didn't I? I did it crazy. So crazy, it was mental. Alright, let's try this again. You gotta be careful with your button bashing. Sometimes you think you haven't hit it and you have, and then it'll. Yeah.
Simulation activated.
You can do it really easy, but it's just sometimes you end up getting like crazy and it's like mental. Huh. I'm bottom of the world. Crazy. First at 20. Wow. See, if you know what you're doing with the combos, which, Volt, you'll love this game because, as you've seen with that riddle thing before, You'll wanna do it, but you just can't. Right, we'll have one more go, and then that's it. We're gonna die and go off.
Simulation activated.
I'm not done. Are you?
Ugh. Yeah, I didn't, obviously I must have. Oh, come on, what the hell? Bullshit. I'll leave her 2 stars, that'll do. 2 stars is good. 2 stars is good. Alright. And what we'll do before we actually go off, we'll try, I think it's one of these. Yeah. Cause look, alright. Every 3 seconds under one. Stop the bank heist in less than 3 minutes. Back in this 2 minutes. Back in this 1 minute. Alright, let's give it a go. So I gotta do it in 1 minute 14 or less. So that means running around like a mother. Unless it's a fighting one again, which I don't think it is. I think this one's actually a... Well, it is kind of a fighting one, but in one of these motions.
Simulation activated.
See, these are what people should be doing for like the speed running things, you know, where they get it done, they don't. Anyway, Story Plus. See, I think this is actually my story one thingy. I think I fought him. He didn't like it when I beat him. Because this should have all the weapons and all the things. And obviously, leveling up as well. Aside from the Riddler stuff in that one, and in all this, pretty much all done. Like, you know, all the combo ones pretty much done, but yeah. So, see what I mean? Crazy. You just have different things everywhere. And now yeah, the new thing is by killing, well, doing all the riddles that I was trying to do before, but obviously, and I think that's all the upgrades. That one was just trying to destroy all the tanks, and she did. It's mental. Line launcher.
Who chooses to dress like a bat unless you got a few screws loose?
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! Oh god, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
See, look, you have to go around the map, find those guys, and then they find the riddles, and then It's crazy.
What kind of stories? Stories, that's all. Rumors. They think he's enjoying it.
The bat don't kill people. We all know that.
Maybe he's had enough.
And if you get bored, all you do is just go around like this, find people, and then, find where they are.
No way you're catching me going anywhere near Ace Chemicals now, my friend.
I mean, you make your own fun. Yeah, just have to look around and see if you see any blue things like those guys over there.
There he is! It's Batman!
And then there you go. They even turn up on you. Morning, guys. How's it going?
Magician should never reveal his tricks. I can't let you tackle this brain teaser now that you know how it's done. Now that you know how it's done.
Good to know. Anyway. That's me done. Alright. Let's go back. Right. Thanks, guys, for joining. I'll see you all soon, hopefully. And, yeah. Remember, this game's free for September, so even if you don't like Batman, just add it to your library. You never know. You know, if you're into your trophies and stuff like that, you might want it. So, just play it. You'll have fun with it, you know. You know. Anyway, see you all later. Good night for now.